There are basic steps to follow for maintaining the hand hygiene. Rub your palms together. Rub back of both your hands. Rub the interface, that is between the fingers of both the hands together. Interlock your fingers and rub the back of the fingers on both the hands. Rub the thumb in the rolling manner, following the area between the index and the thumb on both the hands. Rub the fingertips on the palms of both the hands. Rub both the wrists in a rotating manner and rinse and dry thoroughly. This can be done with any soap, need not be a medicated soap, and with running water. Thank you.